Hi everyone, my name is Yutong and people always call me Kelly, and I'm currently a machine learning engineer intern in the Sensei and search team working on a generic API for e-commerce platform.
Hi Kelly, my full name is Suresh Alse, and I'm working in Adobe Search and Sensei team.
When you first joined the Adobe Sensei team, what is the thing that surprised you the most?
I feel the thing that surprised me was the vision. The vision of Adobe Sensei is to like democratize machine learning across Adobe and outside Adobe. I felt it was very challenging and very ambitious, and I feel like you've done a pretty good job in that.
I totally agree on that. So I think during my internship, I also find that my team is not only focusing on solving like the current problem that in front of our eyes, but we always like think a step further and think about how we can actually make this to benefit more people. So what are the cool projects that you're working on in the Sensei and search team right now?
So one of the cool things that I work on recently was the liquid mode. It's basically a feature on your Acrobat reader where you can it converts your PDF to a readable mode using machine learning, basically. Along the way, we built one of the very cool features in the framework where you can do machine learning inference on stream data. So I think that was pretty cool.
What do you think is the importance of contributing to like open source project and like just pushing out content to our like open source community outside of Adobe?
So contributing to open source is very important. One of the main reasons being, you know what exactly is there in the industry, like where the technology is headed, especially in our field. Like you need to know where the things are headed towards, and it's one of the great ways to do it is to contribute to open source projects. So writing blogs is also very important. You'll know that you know a problem or a field or an area only when you actually write about it.